Using the array modifier, you can have an object repeat. But if you create an empty and assign it to the array's object offset, then you can use that empty to also offset the rotation and scale of each element.